Alright, so guys, today we are going to play Dark Age of Warcraft. We are playing on the Drows, one of the hardest races because it starts with the four bases that are scattered around the map of Azeroth. And yeah, gonna be pretty hard game. We're gonna focus on Zul'jin and we're gonna solo level him up. Try to get Zandalar and try to get Domus Argaeras. You'll see if we can get that. Strat is very hard. You have to team kill all your heroes except Zul'jin. So that's what we are going to do. Okay, so Wiz first. Kill him and go there. Go there. Okay, Zul'jin. Yeah, Zul'jin gotta go. Zul'jin gotta go already. And gotta go fast. Like, very, very fast. Some more units. It's DK Hex. More workers again. DK Hex. Let's drop the items. Team kill this guy. Okay, Zul'jin has to go now. Go, 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 go. There's a bloody... Oh, don't kill the item. Don't kill the item. Go. A lot of macro, as you can see. And I'm not doing it properly. This guy is getting XP. No zoom, please. Yeah, I met him too early. Wasn't watching my units pushing, I guess. It's macro here. No Zul'jin, you go there. Yeah, I'm already being sloppy AF. I'm being very sloppy right now, as you can see. Because you have to macro 4 spots and 3 continents. So yeah, it's really hard. But we are getting a hold of it now. So idea is that we go solo Zul'jin and we low him up to low 8 so he can get a Zandalar. He has Windwalk so he can run through the creeps. That's what I'm doing right now. We sold all the scrolls of TP from other guys. Can get some upgrades, but like not too many on melee. Alright. Now we travel with him across the sea. Just like that. To Zandalar. Zandalar is here. You're gonna need a lot of trees, so that's what I'm getting right now. I feel like that's enough of units, don't need more. Don't need more than that. This guy should be going this way. But there is one with the... Yeah, there is one that should take the items. Let's put... little shipyards. So macro this direction. No. Any cam commands? Yeah, far. I feel like it's far. Far. Let's get more armor for melee units. So we're just trying to creep as many spots on the map as we can. Not to forget about any. Like, there is Lardron to creep, there is, there is South, the Eastern Kingdoms. Oh my god, he took a lot of damage, that boat. Okay, it's low 8 Zul'jin. Very nice. We need only 2 more levels and we have it. There is orange there, should be careful. Come only this way. So we need 1.5 level. And we have it. Alright. We are very close. 1 level more. Just 1 level more. Ready to ride. No, actually two. I mean, one and like something. In the meantime, where was the guy with the items? Why are you fighting? You're not supposed to be fighting. Can get more upgrades for now. I don't have much more creep spawns to go for anyway. Let's hire the boats. Get inside of the boats. Go, 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 go. Very nice. Okay, so go on this small island. Then go there. He's almost low 8. We are so close. I'm a little bit slow. Usually I get it way faster, indeed. I feel like Lardron creeps are the ones that I should have been focused more on. Because there are way more of them. That meets the eye. Alright, let's go back. I've grabbed this. There is a keg of ale. I'm very lucky today. It's an item that randomly spawns in the Kalimdor, and it allows you to get Panda Chen in your team. If you bring a keg of ale to him, or there is another way of using it, you can sell it for 400 gold. That's what I'm going to do right now. Because I need gold more than an additional hero. 300 gold actually. Oh, that's fine. Okay. I got to exit the area and re-enter it. There you go. We have the Zandalar Trolls now. One of the strongest units in game. Very powerful fellas. Let's continue with the macro. I can revive another hero, but I don't know which one. This guy. Also, yeah, I had to move the item and scroll of TP like 10 times already. Alright, shipyard, move. No, oh, orange is still there. Trying to creep as many camps as I can. So the question is, did anyone creep Tomb or not? Because it's already 9 minutes have passed. So a lot of time has passed. I wonder if anyone did it already. If yes, it's okay. We're just gonna go back to Kalimdor probably. If no one did though, that's like better for us. Meaning we can creep it ourselves. There is orange. I feel like I need to absorb it then. Pass the item to Zul'jin. There are already a few levers in the game. I feel like no one grabbed the tomb in the end. Yeah, no one did that. My units are a bit papega, I know they can't find what to hit. Let's get Rose regeneration. These guys are stuck, so gotta destroy this. Try to hijack the islands, maybe for now. From orange. Let's get Cage and Silence, basically hero aiming spells. You can't farm them if you ensnare them. The portal is a bit buggy, they really don't want to go over there. Yeah, no one did grab the tomb. I'm in luck. Okay. A lot of units, huh? Gotta make more then. Let's see. Oh, I got a lot of control points with my units in Lardron, and they are still not being taken back for some reason. I don't really understand why. Alright. So, taking the island here. Zujin is level 10. So yeah, the strat. For those who didn't understand what I was doing on the start of the game this whole time, I solo leveled up Zujin. He's the fastest guy, so it was him I sent to Zandalar. To rush the Zandalar, yeah, it's like the strategy is all about rushing the Zandalar very fast. Because they are very strong. You can see like 1k HP casters with most useful spells, 1.8k HP Zandalar school bashers, like, this is devastating. pretty devastating, I would say. I level up Ukurs now because he can summon a Hydra at level 6, right? Yeah, he can summon at level 6, so I can get Hydra right now and then get rid of him, because he's good, but his stats are kind of weak, I would say. That's why I saved up V scroll of TP. Like, 2 scrolls of TP is enough. I don't need more. This guy's gonna be taking islands for me. I know where to send them. Who is blue again? Pepperoni? Origins coming. I gotta hurry up. Wait, what? Wait, why did he cancel the summon? Wait, what? Alright. Don't really get why, but okay. One of healing and the item. Oh, that's a problem. I won't have any Zandalar workers with me. Well, no matter. I gotta hurry. Summon. So now Zujin level 11 with one of the best items in the game. Well, you'll see what's gonna happen right now. Oh. Well, he also has... He has good damage, but, I mean, he's not invincible, right? Those are all illusions, he's kiting me. Alright, look. Right now. Basically playing Dota right now. Alright. I have a lot of cash unused. Still summoning Hydra. I lost the fight. Need way more units. Boat, please. Boat. Don't have time to macro. So one boat here. Other boat this way. Spam units. I gotta win this fight fast. Hydra is almost summoned. It's a matter of time. I have Nats, so... Chop his trees. Yeah, I need Zandalar workers with me there. On the south. Oh, I have workers here. Good. They're gonna aggro that. Okay, now this guy is useless. I like the animal gods more than the troll heroes, except for Zul'jin. Zul'jin is like the only exception, in my opinion. So you creep this, you creep that, you took the island, you can probably attack this maybe. Let's get demolishers. Maybe troll upgrades for casters, who knows, the time might come when I will need not Zandalar casters for once. This boat can stay here. So Hydra has... No, permanent, right? Yeah, they're not permanent. But pretty powerful summons, they're very powerful when the level gonna be higher. Finally I got Zandalar workers. Gonna be making barracks everywhere. Who'd you wanna kill? Our town is under attack. I came back because I need this. Nice micro. Very fast reaction. Let's wait for the Zandalar barracks. In the meantime, I send some units to the left side. Yep. Once this barracks up, gonna push. My units died, didn't make it. Minus far. If I destroy Darnassus, I can get Dark Trolls, so that's why I sent so much here. Gonna need more barracks. What else is good? It's fine. Pa 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 pa. Yeah, I destroy these. They have pillage. How many control points Orange has? 8? Alright. Night Elf is not fighting back. Very nice. Right, let's go. You want to fight? You go to fight. My demolishers are. Try to make proper control groups. It's kind of hard because I have all kinds of units. Did he teleport to defend it? No? Alright, we're gonna get it. Yeah, we got it. We got it. That's huge. That's honestly super big. I could start leveling up other heroes to get more animal gods. Yeah. Let's level up, try to get Shellop. That's the only guy I can get right now. For Shellop I need you. There is a Night Elf coming from behind. Oh no. You played. You played very well. You played super well. Okay, I got Darnassus. Got a scout outside. Maybe. Maybe he's already here. I send the raptor here. So I can't lose this base. I gotta watch for like anyone attacking it. Let's use the boats. Did you leave? Yep. Then I can probably take without any effort this island. Alright, Night Elf is nowhere to be seen yet. Oh, my bears got destroyed by someone. Wait, is he? Wait, what is Night Elf? Oh, are you serious? There is no way. The two is there. You call to me. Let the killing begin. Yes. Let the killing begin. Richard has 30 control points. That's where the Night Elf is. Okay, I see. Lost a hero to towers or something. Alright, let's collect all my army. Maybe give him a fight. Maybe give him a fight. How many CPs? 19? I have 17. Yeah, and superior upgrades. F6-4. 4 on ranged damage. Should be fine. It's gonna go well with my attack. If from here.
Our town is under attack.
Want to see something? What you want? There's one wisp hiding.
We're under attack. Our town is under attack.
Who'd you wanna kill? Who'd you wanna kill? What you want?
What you want? We're under attack.
Yep, they're coming. He is coming. Zul'uman got this. Okay, Zul'uman is not important, yeah. Alright, let's go. Time is not on my side. My casters are killing themselves because of the mana flare. I gotta move them outside. This is Dargrin. Hey, level 6. Please, please pick it up, pick it up! Nice. Thank you. Because you are attacking my base right now, mate. I don't have any workers with me. That's a problem. Yeah, only normal ones. But I have chaos damage units. I gotta hold until the shallop is being summoned. Unfortunately, I can't summon Hekar. Because they destroyed my bottom base, but yeah, I can summon indeed Shallop.
We're under attack, do we?
Oof. Put barracks on this side as well. It's Shadra, it's not Shallop. Yeah, Shallop would be from Lord of the Rings, right? So, now I have Dark Throws. Those have chaos damage. They're very good against Lich King. If I ever have to fight him. Alright, what else do I have?
Something you're doing?
These guys doing nothing. These units. They could probably try to take this control point, but they're gonna fail. Not enough of them.
We're under attack. Would you wanna the killing begin?
Dark Knight being joined by Magni Bronzebeard. Alright, there you go. We got Shadra. Now we don't need Hex. We're gonna solo level up these three heroes only. Yeah, let me check my dark units. So Impaler has non-chaos damage. No, Dark Troll Berserker has chaos damage. Warlords. Yeah, oh my god, Warlords! What the F? That's so good! That's so good, yo! What are these stats? Yeah, they're excellent stats. Thirty-six control points recharging, and there is Skill Arena coming as well. I have Dark Troll Priest with the curse. Not bad. Yeah, I gotta get full control over the Kalimdor, and then I can move somewhere else. Like, I'm still spending a lot of time and gold in Kalimdor, so... Are you seriously? Like, do you really wanna come in? First of all, Blaze Storms don't stack like that, okay? They don't. So I know why you cast it like that. Secondly, don't you see like how big my army is? You're gonna regret this. Well, maybe they have also a big army. Yeah, my Stampede doesn't have like that big of a range. Okay, let's start sniping heroes, shall we? Zul'jin. That was a mistake by me. I played too greedy, he doesn't have mana now. Also Scourge. Is it tower defense? Am I just defending against the waves? Let's revive a hero and bring myself Sandalar workers to the battlefield. So pass like non-DPS items too. To them. Yeah, I gotta clear up the whole Kali. Who's he on the game? So Outland, so Outland, South Alliance. Outland, South Alliance. Zandalar Peon, so I have them in a boat. Okay, let's move them to south. The day will come when I'm gonna need them. Move them here. Yeah, I just gotta scatter my Zandalar Peons everywhere. It's gonna be a long game, I'll tell you what. Let's get more upgrades on ranged and... Make a shop. These are normal workers, right? Okay. We're under attack. I hope they did creep everything around Kalimdor. At least most of it.
What must I do?
We're under attack!
Why have I been
let the killing begin?
It's just a zoo. A lot of spiders and a lot of hydras. You run away. Don't get hit too much. Zandalar units have extremely slow production time, so training time. Therefore we're gonna make a lot of barracks with them. Yeah, let's group up all the units. Okay, I gotta take these. I have to play with the colors. I can't see anything. So something like that. Will do for my barracks. Now just find everyone. Then there is a small island here. How stupid you are. You do have nets, you realize that? Wish there would be an autocast possibility. So my plan is to like guard the Kalimdor first, secure that like 100%. I have Kalimdor, you know, and after that we're gonna start playing. Globally, I need to store a lot of resources, get the full upgrades. Basically, roleplay for the time being. I didn't creep Khatum, by the way, but I feel like I don't have time for it. Dwarf left. Let's get Zandalar barracks on the. Top of the Kalimdor. Jesus Christ. Okay, just kill her. Finally. Because we do have very good late game. Like extremely powerful late game. When this hero is gonna be full levels, I will revive everyone else. Why do I have war meals? Are you sure you wanna come inside? There's a lot that meets the eye. Okay. I don't have a boat up there. But I can strike Northrend and make him go defend it. Let's save some Zandalar workers. Oh boy, might be more than two teleports will be required. To teleport everyone out from here. Oh, really? Okay. Normal barracks. Those are Zandalar barracks. Yeah, that's exactly why I wanted to secure it first. Like, that's a very important step. Before you move anywhere else. All right, let's go. So, where is Shadra? Let's give a TP. Teleported first. I will be late if the sun will drain, but yeah, at least it clarifies who is the strongest opponent. Like I said, I will need two teleports, so... Oh yeah, I have Drakthar's book, I forgot. Totally forgot about that. There are not enough control groups to control this big army, so I'm just gonna do it manually. Those are Zandalar workers. Let me find all my units. I just fuck this harpies. Go there. Nice unit lag, thank you very much. Well, I do have a lot of units indeed. Any problems with that? Apparently spiders and hydras take food. I didn't know that. I thought they were for free. Don't I have normal workers? I have only Zandalar with me. Not good. Be careful, he might want to teleport to me now. Yep, there he is. Summons, undispellable ones. Oh no, actually those are his units, yeah. It's the units he can make. That was so close. I got a plan. There is one event that I didn't go for yet. Still. I'm going for it. Oh! There is a cooldown. On the Drachtar's book. So I guess we are running for now. And that event is the Ice Throws. We're going for Ice Throws now. Let the killing begin. There's not much to capture, but still, Ice Throws. We have them now. So you took control points on him. Nah, he cannot. He's a solo race. Oh, it's reported. See, you're trying to catch me off guard so much. Wow. It was a fast aim. But he's reliable. It's fine. And I saved the book of Drakthar. How did he happen to be there? And why am I not kidding? Oh my god! Wait, how many items he had? What the F? I'm not dealing damage to him at all. Look. What the F? Oh my god. Yo, I don't know how to kill him. What is his items? This is ridiculous. My Zuzhen was supposed to be like a hero assassin with all the levels and items that I gave him. I gave him like 3 best items in the game. Just saying. Yeah, I'm glad I have other guys like Shadra and the Hydra. Yeah, so I lost all my items, including book. Just don't know what to do. I gotta find a way to hero aim him. Probably just need a lot of chaos damage throws. Yeah, my chaos damage throws are better than Sandalari units right now. At least they seem to be. Okay. Yeah, I did defend my Kalimdor. I'm still pillaging the north end. There are still workers of mine. But I know, fam. Yeah, let's revive heroes here, maybe. The Mr. Macro, not fight. He has Saronid, which is basically Mountain Giant passive, and has Divine Armor. Yeah, but I couldn't kill even the bloody Kel'Thuzad. This Kel'Thuzad was casting Death and Decay. I'm not blind, I noticed it, so I right-clicked him, but I was dealing zero damage. It's not soon. There's like other peons. Yeah, I lost all my peons on top left. Maybe I should get more. Does he have time to? Does he have time to focus on North End? Alright, from now on, Shadra is unreviable. This is the last time we see Shadra being reviable. Hydra, though, on the other hand, is totally reviable, yeah. This is a hero killing machine. Control points. Jesus Christ. He went for a solo path. I feel like I have to give up, like, there is no way I can win against him right now, as I am. Ooh. Let's go back. I'm so afraid of fighting him. I don't know. I feel like I'm gonna get wrecked in a few seconds. With these dark trolls, I should be able to do something. Can they ensnare heroes? They can. Okay, so if I mess them, maybe I'm gonna have a chance.
Ready to work. We need more gold. Ready to work. Let the killing begin.
I was afraid I was getting hit already. Oh, no, 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 fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Fucking underestimated me, motherfucker. Right, we got him. Jesus Christ. Alright. How do I wanna manage the items now? Ooh, okay, DPS. I don't know, maybe. Yeah, probably Zul'jin. Okay, Zul'jin, still gonna be DPS guy. Let's collect him all DPS items I can find. DPS. DPS. No, Hydra. No, let's. First of all, you. Tanky items. Cause you are unreviable. Thank you, items.
Our town is under attack.
Thank you, items.
Our town is under attack.
And you're gonna pick up whatever is left. Also, oh my god, there are far too many items on the ground.
We're under attack. What do you want?
Did he leave? Yeah, he left. Yo, Richie, watching. That's what killed you. 20% to deal extra damage and this chaos damage. Also, they can ensnare units. Heroes. They can ensnare heroes. Orb of Corruption. No, I don't want Orb of Corruption. But these units are expensive. If you only would nuke them with AoE damage, I would have lost. Totally. They cost 30 gold. My Zandalar units cost 36 and Caster 25. Like, they're extremely expensive. I spent the whole time just making those units, you know? It's really that I have units for free, the Hydras, but. You know? Okay, where was my boat with the Zandalar peons? I feel like it's far away. So I'm playing 1v1 against Natsu now. Who has 60 control points. I feel like I gotta go offense right now. Yep, let's go. Cooldown of TP though. I don't know. Make a show plan. I feel like I gotta make another hero, but who should it be? Maybe I get a mercenary hero? Nah. I don't know. Incinerate ability. No, it's all worse than the items I have right now. Occasionally dodge attacks, Book of Medivh. Oof. No, it's fine this way. It's fine this way, yeah. That's a perfect place for another fight. Who did TP? Shadow, right? They're coming. Hold the doors. Stupid Shadra doesn't want to pick up the boots. Okay, Stampede level 2. Here we go. It was on the front, huh? It was on the front. Damn. It was like a very silly mistake by me. Nice. I have this net, right? I don't deserve to win this game, honestly. There were so many moments when Shadra almost died. Damn. Oh, not like I won it yet, but yeah, I just got a lot of items. Probably gonna make more heroes at this point. Fire gauntlets. Oof. Alright.
We're under attack.
Alright. Gonna be 8. It's gonna be 9. Yeah, just a little bit later I'm gonna revive them. My other heroes it is. Do I have Stampede? Yes, good. Oh, I can't cast it. There you go. think you can aim me? Wait, even my Zandalari school bashers can ensnare heroes? I didn't know that. I gotta play more of the trolls. Fun race. No dick moves allowed. Zoom weak draws. You need low 8 for those melee units and you get kill blue's base for the other one. Yep, you gotta kill this base for the dark draws. This is the dark... no. Where? This is the dark draw. And low 8 for the Zandalar. You gotta be also faster than Grey, because Grey can also get it. Okay. Taking control board. Oh, I have units in the boats. Okay. Let's land them here, I guess. So he's holding bridge. No, I don't wanna fight at the bridge. Maybe there. So how the Hydra summons work? They don't last forever. But how do I make them last permanently? Well, when the Hydra, big Hydra, dies, it spawns a smaller Hydra. So it expires and then it spawns the permanent small ones. That's the abuse. And then I have also the little spiders. Let's make a... like this. Unfortunately, you can't repair capitals in Darkest of Warcraft, but they have good regeneration, so... Also some defensive abilities, I didn't use them. So where to push? 50 CPs. Oh, it's me, 50 control points as well, damn. Yeah, I would love to fight there, maybe. Would be fun. Knight of units. I wish I had map reveal. You gotta choose your fights very wisely. One lost fight and you are a gunner basically, so we gotta be extremely careful. Alright, he's here. I can't teleport to it. Yeah, GG. How about I push from there? The opposite of where he is. Somewhere more open. We could. Well, I'm really trying to attack you. in advantageous spot for me. Oh my god, are you serious? So many boulder towers and everything. He teleported, but where? I see. I don't have any dark throws. I can't win this fight. I need a lot of them. Try to push these. Could repair the bridge. It's pretty cheap, I think. It's like 250 gold. 200. Yeah, letting me go in. Alright. Make your army and tell me when you're ready. I won't spam. Shore cap. Okay. If I were to destroy Quo'Thalas, by the way, I get a permanent buff on my Zul'jin. Pretty powerful one. Let's see. I regroup up all my Kalimdor units right here. If only I had Hikar as well. Hikar has Unholy Aura and more AoE damage. Bring the boats to the top left. Pick up my units there.
We're under attack.
All right, you ready? Here I come. That's a huge ass army. Yeah, the chaos damage throws. It's just ridiculous. Gee. Wow, I don't deserve this game. I feel like Richard was playing way better than me, and he just underestimated the situation, and that's how I won. He would have won the game if he just like didn't teleport like that, like crazy, around the map. But I don't think he had any other choices, because his macro units are worse than mine. Abominations against chaos damage throws. Yeah, like it's not that great, right? So, yeah, it was like he had to do something. He had to cripple me, kill me before I get like, you know, strong or something with my dark throws. But yeah, GUP, cool game.